start in the lap now. Up to the first corner, which is already very special to me. It's one of the quickest corners in Formula 1. You nearly don't brake, you just lift and shift down a gear. Then into Beckett's, again, one of the most famous corners in Formula 1. Left hander here is flat. Then down one gear, another gear, probably down to fourth gear here for the next right hander. Everything done at quite high speed, at least 200 or 220 kph. Onto this straight here, where you already have to focus for the next corner. Then into in fifth gear, tricky as on the entry you have some bumps under braking. And now we get into a slower section. Club corner here, it looks probably a bit boring from the outside, but it's actually one of the most difficult corners because of the right hander here, which is very long and it is hanging a bit to the outside. It's a bit cambered and you need to find the best line for traction. Then the next chicane here, you need to find the right amount of curb to take for both of the apexes. Then into a tunnel, which is easy flat. Next left hander, you probably, if you watch closely, can see a lot of different lines there, a lot of curb, even some grass, no curb. And now the last two corners, a lot slower again, then in second gear, last corner usually understeering, which makes it difficult. And then the last right hander, which is easy flat, unless it rains, which sometimes happens here. Alright, that was a lap in Silverstone.